Holy shit. I get the feeling we're about to get into a firefight soon. Back. All right, time to go into Tron's land. That just makes it a whole lot worse.
Scanning area. Analysis. The objective is located on the far side of this impasse.
There we go. There's something over there. That should do it. Thank you. There we go.
Give me some of that. I'm such a noob because I hack people's accounts because I'm such an asshole who thinks I know how to hack.
Use. That was easy.
Override of Atlas Station Lock accepted.
Sweet. Wait a minute. Ew. Oh, that's nice.
And there's the catch. I knew this was too easy.
Really, I never noticed.
Come on, let's move.
Hostile guest activity detected. Armed response is authorized.
Question is, where the hell are they? This place is falling apart. Shot. I can. Oh, yeah. There we go. Cover! No, no flamethrower for you. Damn it. No, it hasn't. I'll blast my way out. Oh! Oh! That sucks. No, get back down. Bam! Ooh. I'm making this so easy. Sort of. I know what to do. Leave this to me, everybody! Woo! That's a spicy meatball! Woo! I love using that weapon. Crap, go crap.
Reinforcing shields.
Can I use this thing again?
Take
no, I cannot. Sniping like a douche. You can't touch me. Too good. Thank you. We're out of here. Like nothing ever happened. Successful issued override command from Prometheus Station. Sweet. Ooh, now to stop Project Overlord. After you beat Mass Effect 2, start a second playthrough to unlock powerful bonuses. To look more for more of those fucking project things.